Hey everybody, how you doing? This is Dan Blanchard, the best-selling author of the Granddaddy Secrets Teen Leadership book series. I'm here today to talk to you about day 28 of the 30-day challenge based on my book of Success and Social Skills Secrets for Kids, how 30 days and 150 words can help improve student performance and social emotional learning. Okay, day 28, the yin and the yang. Let's get to it. We've got 100 success words, so don't tell me you can't read that. All right, the yin and the yang. We wouldn't have a day without having night, nor night without day. They define each other. The same could be said about the males and females. While independent of each other, men and women are also connected to each other. In plain English, they need each other. All guys have said at some point in their lives, woman, you can't live with them and you can't live without them. Hold on, ladies. I know you've also said the same thing about men. Remember, anything worth doing is going to be hard. Creating the yin and the yang magic is worth it. Okay, now I've got two discussion questions that go with that. And what did you learn? And what will you do differently? And because social skills are so important, I've got 50 words here for you. Here we go. The social skill here is for boys and girls to get along. All right? One is not better than the other. We need to work as a team, all right, and not competitors. Some boys have been taught early on that they are the man of the house, and they will sadly struggle because of this. You gotta work together, all right, guys? And of course, there's a discussion question here that goes with that. And it is, what can you do to look at the opposite sex as an equal that will make your lives better? Well, there you have it, folks. There is day 28 of the 30-day challenge. I'll be back very soon with day 29. But in the meantime, be sure to check me out at danblanchard.net or granddaddysecrets.com. Take care.